Asma. I'm Chief Marketing Officer at Center for Global Innovators. Center for Global Innovators is a management consulting company. We aim to build a knowledgeable economy to make Pakistan top 50 innovative nations. We are actually helping universities and corporates to build innovation centers. We are currently working on a project developing inclusive and creative economies. We are partnered with Cranfield School of Management to run incubation program in two public sector universities. One is Asia's largest female university, that is Lahore College for Women University, and second is Namal.
My name is Mohammed Agaur Rehman, and I am from Roads and Travel. Roads and Travel is a Pakistan's finest local cultural tourism company. We are operating since 2018, and we have generated total revenue of 2.7 million rupees. We have well-trained tour operators who provide services of guide and premium facilities. Our goal is to gain maximum business in upcoming years.
My name is Umair Sarwar Ansari. Our startup's name is Tarhan Classics. Tarhan Classics is a platform that you provide furniture, rent and installment. Pakistan is worker furniture market size $2.3 billion.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Tabishan and I am the founder of Team Planners. It's not a business, it's one step solution for your event problems. The planners provide incredible experience with Gen Z. Our market size is $4.9 billion. We are currently working in Twin Cities.
My name is Ahmed Ali Shah. I am co-founder of Trek Pakistan Adventure Club. Tourism in Pakistan is growing exponentially, and Gilgit Baltistan is a very great potential for tourism. It is a $900 million market, and there are a lot of unexplored areas in Gilgit Baltistan, and government itself is promoting tourism in Gilgit Baltistan.
We belong to the team Bengalicious. The problem that we saw in Islamabad is that Islamabad is a multicultural city, but originality of food is missing in that. So what we come up with, we come up with an idea to provide provincial cuisine to the target audience of Islamabad and Rawalpindi. We mostly targeting the Islamabad and Rawalpindi currently on the online business. We don't have a physical space.
Hi, I'm Zoha Malik. Digital marketing is $105 billion global market. Share of Pakistani market is expected to be $1 billion by 2020. Meeting the current market requirement, eComfort4U is an integrated social media marketing platform in Pakistan. Individual and companies connect with us, and we connect them with global market.
Hi, my name is Adil Javed, and I'm from AJ Printer. So AJ Printer is a digital platform that provides you a high quality of printing press product with the service at doorstep in a specific time period at lower price. In today's busy life, business do not need to visit market, playing hyper prices for the product or bargaining with the customer. They are just click away. Click, place your order and get your desirable product at your doorstep.
Academy of Languages and Translation is an innovative platform of online learning of all major languages in the world taught by experienced language teaching professionals. ALT is an initiative of Global Connect.
ALT is an online platform provides services of native language speaker as a teacher. It caters for school, colleges and special classes for individuals. ALT provides quality translation and interpretation services both online and offline.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Raza Javed and I am from team Waste Hero. We have developed a platform known as Waste Hero. Waste Hero is a waste segregation and recycling social benefit venture that aims to gamify waste collection industry. We have partnered with two universities, six cafes, two companies and a web news channel.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Anas Khan. I'm the vocalist of the band and I play harmonium.
Hi, this is Basit. I play lead guitar in the Rapture.
Hi, I'm Nabeel. I play keyboard and guitar for the Rapture.
Rapture is basically a Sufi rock band. We pursue Abda Praveen music, Swarsha's music. Rapture is basically the word from Sufi word
like Vajd.
Yes, which means ecstasy, the peak of pleasure when you are connected with the divine and you lost all these physical distractions, that is called Rapture.
We have created a platform. E2 is the name of a platform where a person with intellectual disability can work with his unified partner.
One day, I will become a band. I will tell you people that I am not mentally disabled, but definitely able. Thank you so much.
Currently, we are working in Eli firms and we are offering juice and fries to the employees, and in future we want to become a franchise model.
This is Dr. Mehra Shahbaz from Pathurations. Pakistan has lost more than 75,000 lives in war on terror. Pathurations has created a livelihood opportunity for the families of these shohada. We aim to reach out at least 1,000 families of these shohada by the end of next year.
Business Incubation Center of Namal, we call it BICON at Namal, is Pakistan's largest and first sustainable incubation center. It is among the 30 incubation centers in higher education institutions in Pakistan, and we are taking a lead in terms of space and facilities being provided by us to all of our students, alumni, and the community at large. DICE is developing inclusive and creative economies program that is funded by British Council in collaboration with the CGI. CGI is the implementing partner that is executing this project in collaboration with Cranfield Business School UK and STPI. So in this graduation ceremony, I congratulate to all of the incubators that have spent 6 months in this cohort programs, and we assure you that this is just the start. You have just completed your curriculum, and now it's the responsibility of the BICON team and the NAML at large to make you successful. So this is just the start of a new relationship in this entrepreneurial ecosystem within NAML. So in the months and the years to come, we want you to be the business icons of Pakistan and to be the unicorns of the Pakistan, inshallah.